Welcome to Wall Street Mojo. To know more about this video, ISNUMBER in Excel, watch the video till the end. And if you're new to this channel, then you can subscribe us by clicking the bell icon that's given below. Let's begin with today's topic, that is ISNUMBER. This is basically an information function in Excel. Let's try and understand this topic in a much more detailed format. Now, before we directly get into the example, I would like to make you understand this topic first. At the inception stage, first and the foremost thing, the ISNUMBER function is very interesting function in Excel, and it is used in the for the purpose of detecting any sort of numeric values in Excel and VBA programming. So the purpose of this function is to identify whether there is any numerical value in any of the cell or return value of a formula. So if this function finds a numerical value, then it returns to a true value. Otherwise, it returns as false. Now, so with the help of this function, experts can easily deal with the numerical values and can use this Excel function as a flag to identify the number. Now, what we can do is you can use the isNumber, and once you use that, you know, as it is clear from this syntax shown about the isNumber formula in Excel, has only one parameter which is explained, that is a value. Now, the value parameter is quite flexible, and it can be another function from the formula or a cell or a value in need to be tested for the numerics. The foundation or the formula in Excel returns to true if the value parameter in the is a numerical number or a numerical value, and false if the value parameter is not a number or a numerical. So this will be much clearer from the following isNumber function. Okay, how to use this how to use the isNumber function in Excel. In this section, we will understand the uses of this function and we'll look at the few examples with the help of the actual data. It is really easy to use, and as explained, the isNumber function uses only one mandatory parameter, that's called value. Now, as you can see over here, you have data in this isNumber function example. We will check the few values and the test the behavior of the isNumber function. Well, you have the data, function, output, and explanation here. So data is Excel and other details that have been given here. And we have to use a function here. The output is false. And the word Excel is not a numerical value. That's why the function isNumber returns as false Y. Okay, first let me use the formula as isNumber. We just have to use the formula first. And the value over here, what is the value that you will use is the data Excel function. So hence it will return to the false value or true value. Now, first one is false because it's a numerical value, and the function is number returns to the false. The second one, if you see, it is showing true because the A4 cell is a number, which is why, you know, it is returning to a true value. Similarly, floating over here, you know, the is number detected the same and returned to the true value because it was a number. Now, writing number is a text and will not fool Excel because it is a text only. And that's why isNumber will return to false value, because you're not writing a number here. Same with numerical. It's the same thing. Now, date always are considered as numerical value over here. And that's why it is detected as number and it is returned to true value. Same over here and here. Now, let's talk about example number two. In this example, we will use some other function as a parameter for is function. Now, what we will do is that we will use an isNumber function here, isNumber. And over there, we will use the search function. You will find text here, the substring, that's Excel, comma, A14, close the bracket. it will show us answer is true. Now Excel substring is found by search function. It is return the index of substring, which is closely around 12 and a numerical value, and that's why there is number returning to true value. Similarly, here the substring over here is doctor, and we found by the search function it returned the numerical index based on the is number return a true value. Here it's not the scenario. My name is Excel and I will help you a lot in your day-to-day work. It is showing false because substring is not. Well, over here it was present. Here it was present. But there's no word called not that is used here. So here search return the value error because there's no numerical value. That's why the is number returned a false value. My name is Excel and I will help you a lot in your day-to-day work. Day is there. And that's why it's returning a true value. Here the substring found and this number returned a true value. Now before we, this were the two examples that you should have, that you should remember. We have to remember, there are some of the things to remember about the same. This can be used, it can be used as a worksheet function. Second, it returns a boolean value true or false. Third, these function is a part of a group of function of Excel, which is called as the is function group. These are the three things that you should remember about this particular topic. I hope you have got a fantastic idea about this topic. If you have learned and enjoyed watching this video, like, comment on this video and subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Thank you everyone for joining the session.